Anybody throwing stones, rocks, like they did to Mexico and the Mexican military, Mexican police? Were they badly hurt, police and soldiers of Mexico? We will consider that a firearm. At this very moment, large, well-organized caravans of migrants are marching toward our southern border. Some people call it an invasion. It's like an invasion. These are tough people in many cases. A lot of young men, strong men, and a lot of men that maybe we don't want in our country. But again, we'll find that out through the legal process. So this isn't an innocent group of people. They've injured, they've attacked, and the Mexican police and military has actually suffered. And I appreciate what Mexico is trying to do. So let me begin by stating that these illegal caravans will not be allowed into the United States. And they should turn back now, because they're wasting their time.